The Jinx.
Hallå, hallå! The Jinx och välkomna till Minecraft Story Mode, A Portal to Mystery. Yes! Som ni vet så körde vi förra säsongen, episod 5 tror jag det är, episod 6. Episod 5 så var vi ju uppe i Sky City och räddade de där så de kom ner till marken och kunde bygga sig vidare där. Så gick vi in i en portal och i den här portalen så fanns det en massa andra portaler. Och nu ska vi in i en av de här portalerna. Det här finns på Steam. Det här är en season pass, det vill säga att man måste köpa till de här tre episoderna som kommer nu, 6, 7, 8. Jag vet inte vad de kostar, kanske 150 kronor eller någonting sådär. Så det är inte jättemycket om man gillar Minecraft Story Mode. Men innan vi drar igång så tryck gärna en tumme upp om ni vill se mer av Minecraft Story Mode. Så får vi se vad ni tycker. Vi kör igång nu. Sådär. Så.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
That glow. That enchantment is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Mm. Wow. Och precis, här kommer vi in i portalerna. Så det finns ju massor med portaler. Boom. That cliffhanger. Och där slutade förra säsongen. Så nu drar vi igång den nya episod 6. Som sagt, glöm inte tumma upp. För stackare kaffe. En butterfly. Oj. Right in the face, sucker.
Okay, guys, oh. I'm seeing grass, forest, lots of ground in all directions. All good signs so far.
Uh-huh. Vad menar han? Ooh. Uh-huh.
Verdict says, definitely not our world. You owe me 2 iron, Lucas. Pay up.
Okay. Come on, can't you hear it?
The spooky forest?
It's the sound of a new adventure. I bet this place is gonna be awesome.
I'm just worried about Axel and Olivia.
What? Why?
Well, if they followed us back to that old builder temple and went through the portal,
they would arrive in Sky City to find it overflowing with monsters.
Yeah.
At least we haven't built them the bridge.
That is more than we started with.
Oh man, I hadn't thought about that. If they followed us, they could be in trouble.
Hey, maybe next time we're in the portal hall, we can leave a sign or something. Tell them which one we're going through.
Exactly. I like that idea. Well,
I for one vote that we not be so hasty to try and get out of here. Who knows what sorts of treasures this new world could hold. Besides, unless the next portal is disguised as a tombstone, I'm not seeing it anywhere near here.
You guys see some sort of shape over there?
Shape?
Yeah.
What of shape?
What is that?
Let's find out.
Vi drar och kollar. En bok. Oh! Shit, vad är det?
It says invitation.
Oh.
And then read immediately, your life depends on it. Greetings, traveler.
Yep, oh shit, Sherlock. Right. shit.
Keep reading, Jesse. We've got your back.
I humbly invite you to my mansion for an evening of food and festivity with your fellow adventurers.
That's odd.
Yeah, weird, right? Whoa!
Bam! Smack! Nu så. Oh, bam! Oh yeah.
Petra, any time now? You can read, right?
Hang on! I need to find Jesse's place.
Oh.
Got it!
Smack!
Come to my home on the hill. Just follow the path.
Da, da, Dooney. Och så ja.
Please look out for zombies. Sincerely, the host.
Nice warning.
Men vem är the host då? Vem är the host? Vi drar.
This is the highest concentration of zombies I've ever seen.
You think this host is gonna be legit, Jesse? I just asked because this place hasn't exactly been friendly so far.
I'm suspicious too, Lucas. This has trap written all over it.
Hello.
Unfortunately, with all the zombies everywhere, we can't exactly stick around out here.
Kom igen nu. Holy smoke.
And say, that's the place we're looking for.
Race you guys there.
Oh yeah, I don't race so much anymore. Bad knees.
That fighting up you work up an appetite. Yeah, right. You're about to eat my dust.
Oh, big words, Jesse.
Kom igen nu, nu drar vi. Going to the castle, eller to the mansion. Yeah, Telltale Games presents. In association with Mojang. Microsoft Formos. Oh yeah. Oj! Shit, pommes frites! Oj! Oh, yep! Let's do it like they do it on this guy. Oh! Kom igen! Bam! Don't! Eller som jag brukar säga, ge inte på berg när det finns små sten, va? Oh, wee! Oh! Stopp! Oh, men du, ditt tratt! Du, din... Fast hoppad! Oh! Amen! Vi simmar så! Down we go. Så ja. Mycket bra. Du, din lilla spindel. Så ja. Right in the eyes.
You hear that too, right? Almost sounds like a
waterfall. Kom igen. Nej, du, din tratt. Ta tag där. Yes. Så ja. Hopp. Och hopp. Nu ska vi se. Bra. Då är vi nästan framme vid mansionet. Men jädrans vad sombers alltså. Ska vi springa? Då in där. Så. Kolla nu. Nej. Oj, bra. Slide it over, baby. Slide it over. Oj. Like a ninja. Men
execute maneuver 66 stairs.
Carl Mackenhout. Så ja. And we're up. Vilken grej alltså, vi tog oss fram i alla fall. Vi tog oss fram, lite kaffe på det. Ja, rakt ner i strupen.
Nailed it.
Okay. You won that one, Jesse.
Let's maybe get inside the mansion before we pat ourselves on the back too much, shall we?
Shall we? Oh yeah. Let's go. Det är lika mycket sombert där.
That's definitely a no-go.
Men, hur ska vi ta oss in här nu då? Om någon upptäckt oss också. Bam. Kom igen, kom igen, kom igen. Så det. Så vem var det?
What? What'd you see?
Vem var det?
Gasped.
The creepy guy in the window.
Don't know who he was. Some creepy guy in the window.
Ja.
He had a white pumpkin for a head.
White pumpkin? No such thing as white pumpkins.
Let's save the agricultural discussions for inside, okay?
Great.
Ooh.
There's no door back here.
How are we supposed to get
in?
Vad ska vi ta oss vägen nu då? Där. Lucket.
Nope, can't go back that way.
Nej. Där.
There, we should be able to build up and break in through there.
Yep, let's
Freeze.
Do it.
We can cut those down.
Good plan.
Let's do it. Kolla vilken snygg trappa det blev.
Full of wood blocks.
Vilken
hey,
snygg trappa det blev.
You never know when those will come in handy. Looks like some kind of kitchen in there.
Then break the window and get us into the blasted place.
Ska vi ta oss in? Ska vi göra det? Vi gör det.
Hope the host doesn't mind us breaking their window.
I'm sure he'll find it in his heart to forgive us.
Men Sombert så borde ju kunna komma in där med ju. Mm.
Wow. Mm-mm. Some kitchen.
Hot dog. You know I don't care if you took it. Just give it back.
And I'm telling you for the last time, Sparkles, I didn't take the stupid thing.
I think we could avoid a lot of unpleasantness.
Ew.
Hi.
Oh, you kept the sparkles
very,
here.
Very funny. Show up super late, make us all
oh,
sick, wonder what the heck is going on. This is your house, right? Because if it is, we've all been waiting for like hours. It's rude.
Now easy, Torque Dog.
Wait, wait, wait. This isn't your house?
Ugh. No.
Be polite. No, I'm afraid we're not the ones behind this either. This is Torque Dog.
Torque Dog.
And I'm Captain Sparkles. Though... Maybe you know that already. Captain Sparkles, I've got like 9 million fans.
Captain Sparkles? Are you saying that with a Z?
Petra!
Ska vi köra den? Ska vi ta den? No clue who you are.
A captain? Yeah, I actually have no idea who you are.
Oh, really? Like, no idea? Like, none?
No, sorry, but my name's Jesse, and that over there is Lucas and Petra and Ivor.
Charm.
Jesse, that's a girl's name. What are you guys anyway? Some sort of loser patrol?
Dog.
Oh, come on. That was hilarious.
You would know all about loser patrols, wouldn't you, loser?
Whoa, you fronting right now? Is that what's going on? What do you got, like 12 fans?
Torque Dog, cool it. That sea of zombies has us all trapped. So we just need to try our best to get along.
Worst day ever.
Just try and look on the bright side.
Wait, how many more people are in this place?
Counting us, 7?
Mm-hmm. Most of them useless. I tell you what, the minute all them weird zombies are gone, Torque Dog is out of here.
Okay, so the sea of zombies isn't normal. It's good to hear.
Two moons is normal though, right?
The moons... yeah.
Well, why don't you know about this stuff? Are you from, like, out of town or something?
What now? Uh-oh.
Did you hear that?
Something touched my foot! Who touched my foot?
I think it's stopped.
What's up with the lights?
Torque Dog? Torque Dog?
Ew.
Hey, Jesse. Jesse, come here. You've got a girl's name.
Åh. Var det hans sista ord? Men vem var det som gjorde det här? Vem var det som sköt?
Torque Dog?
Torque Dog? So I'm guessing calling dibs on his inventory would be...
Sparkles,
I hope this isn't an insensitive question, but did you do that?
What? No. How could you say that? All those arrows, his inventory, everywhere. How did that... Who? One minute he's alive, the next... Gone! Poof!
Sparkles, I know you're freaking out right now, but you've got to pull yourself together.
Okay, okay. You're right. Woo. You're right.
Damn. Everyone stand back. Let me see what I can figure out.
This is... Why is this happening?
De sa att de var 7 stycken. Nu är de bara 6 stycken då ju.
Who would do this?
Gunpowder, redstone dust, leather pants. Pretty much what you'd expect, I guess.
Uh-oh. Oh.
This whole thing is getting creepier by the minute.
Ooh.
There's the trapdoor that sucked up Torque Dog's stuff. Looks like it's a match set with that arrow dispenser up there.
But you saw his stuff. He didn't really have anything worth stealing.
Perhaps it was simply to dispose of the evidence. Jesse, have you figured anything out yet?
Guys, found something strange about this arrow.
Den är grön.
Yeah, Ivor, you know potions and enchantments and weird stuff like that. What do you make of it?
Smells like... Yes. Potion of poison.
Oh, is it a tipped arrow? Oh, I've heard of those. They're still pretty new.
Oh, that
nasty stuff.
Using potions to make arrows, the possibilities are fascinating.
You say you know about these tipped arrows? Anything else you know that you're not telling us?
Well, you're not implying what I think you're implying, are you? Because I had nothing to do with this. Nothing. Could have sworn I saw someone doing a tutorial on how to make those not too long ago. My nerves are too shot to remember who right now.
Well, let me know if it comes back to you.
Yep. Yep, yep, yep.
Hello.
Jag tror att de andra också är YouTubers som är med här.
I was just about to get everyone together to tell them at once.
Okay. Hang on a minute. It's you. I recognize you.
Excuse me?
Yes. What? Recognize us? How?
I'll show you. Follow me.
Okay.
Det här var konstigt.
Lizzie, hi. Did you see all these new... Oh, you've got them with you.
Wow.
Well, first it was the portraits of the people already here, then poof, you guys.
Whoa, that's unexpected.
Perfect.
So duh. Då var vi igång igen.
Well, not perfect.
Absolutely perfect!
Must have been when we showed up.
This is so ridiculously creepy.
Ja, det är det faktiskt.
At first I was like, oh cool, fan art, flattering. But the more I thought about it, creepy is definitely right.
Well, that's definitely not a good sign.
Come on, everyone. Let's huddle up in the dining room.
Wonder if he told them yet.
Can't wait to hear the big news.
Me neither.
Oh, jag känner igen alla rösterna nästan. Oh!
Ooh, I hope there's cake.
Guess not.
Come on, let's do this.
Come on, Winslow.
Är det någon slags Cluedo eller någonting detta? Är det något slags Cluedo av det hela grejen? Jag tror vi gör så här. Vi sätter stopp här nu. Så blir det lite mindre extra avsnitt idag. Så fortsätter vi i längre fram här som ett extra avsnitt också. Det här var intressant. Vi kommer till en stor mansion. Vi har 7 stycken YouTubers i det här slottet tillsammans med Jesse och company. En dör. Ingen vet vem som dödar den. Ingen vet. Är det ett spel? Är det någon av oss som är mördaren? Är det någon av YouTuberna som är mördaren? Eller är det någon i slottet som är hela grejen? Ni som vet, skriv ingenting i kommentarerna för då är det inte kul. För de andra som inte vet. Glöm nu inte att trycka en tumme upp. Glöm hej eller att prenumerera. Och skriv gärna en kommentar. Men inte om ni vet vem som mördaren är och sånt där. Utan skriv något annat då. Så ses vi nästa avsnitt. Ni får det bra. Hej då!